Hey guys, I'm Vibha. Welcome to Money and Vibha Blog. So today's video is about aam panna, which is considered to be very rich in fiber, vitamins and loads of minerals. So not wasting too much of time, let's start the video. To make this refreshing summer drink, all you need is some fresh raw mangoes, some fresh pudina, roasted cumin seeds, black salt, white rock salt, black pepper, some lemon juice, ice and water. First, take the fresh mangoes and pressure cook the mangoes with 2 to 3 whistles. Once the mangoes are pressure cooked, take out the mango, peel off the skin and remove the pulp in a bowl in this way. And this is the mango pulp ready. After this, take a mixer blender, put mango pulp, pudina, cumin seeds, some black salt, some white rock salt, black pepper, lemon juice and some water and blend it together. Blend all the ingredients properly, but do not add too much of water in the mixture. After blending all the ingredients together, we get this thick concentrate for aam panna drink. Always remember, do not add too much of water to the concentrate. So here I am making drink for two, so I have taken 2 glasses, adding some aam panna concentrate, some ice cubes and some cold water. Also remember, you can add some sugar. I have not added sugar because it's not a healthy option. For garnishing, you can take some fresh mint leaves and top it over the drink, and your drink is ready. Do you know that aam panna, which is considered to be a refreshing summer drink, is also loaded with vitamin A, B1, B2 and vitamin C. Simultaneously, it has essential minerals like potassium, sodium, magnesium, iron and calcium. Consuming 1 glass of aam panna in a day is enough. Do not consume too much of aam panna. It may be dangerous for your health. So guys, if you like this video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe and comment to our video. Also, please press the bell icon. That's very, very important so that you get notified with my every new video coming on my YouTube channel. So this is Vibha signing off from Money and Vibha Vlogs. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.